To make a smart dustbin, we need a plastic container of any shape, a Arduino Uno board, IR sensor, some jumper wires, a servo motor, and some stationaries. Now take the piece of cardboard and make a circle of the size of the mouth of the container. Now cut it out with the help of a scissor or a cutter. Now divide the circular piece. Make sure that you do not divide it in equal halves. One half should be larger and other one should be smaller. Now put a tape to stick both of the pieces and make sure that there is enough space between both of them to get folded. Now take the Arduino board and plug it in the PC. Upload this code. You can get the code from the description below. Now take the IR sensor and fold its LEDs. Now make two holes according to the size of LEDs. Here I have used soldering iron. You can also use other tools. In IR sensor, plug the white wire to GND means ground, black wire to VCC means power, and red wire to out means output. Make a hole on the bottom of the container to get the wires of the IR sensor on the back of the container. Now take the Arduino board and stick it to the back of the container with the help of double-sided tape. and connect the wires of the IR sensor to the Arduino. Now take a 9-volt battery and stick it to the backup container. With the help of a connector, you can connect it with the Arduino. Now cut some cardboard strips and paste it like this to give support on the base of the dustbin. Now put glue on the border of the smaller piece of this circle and paste it. The larger piece of the circle would act like a lid of the dustbin. Now take the servo motor and connect it to Arduino. Now paste it on the top of the dustbin on the smaller piece of the circle. Now take a thread and tie it to the ring-shaped thing. To the tiny hole on the lid, move the thread through it. Now tie up the thread tightly to the lever of the servo motor. Now paste the ring-shaped thing under the lid. Thank you. our smart dustbin is ready. Enjoy. Bye bye. And yeah, this was my first video on this channel. So if you want more, then please share, like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.